And a base hit to left. And it'll be an extra base hit. Buxton flies to second, and he's in with a double. Rifle to the gap in left center field. That ball's hit well. It one hops the fence. He's got at least two. And he'll hold up with his second double of the ball game. And that is the best at bat Byron Buxton's had in the big league.